Watermelon sugar high. 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 Watermelon sugar high.
Hello. It is moi, K Bean Mixes, and today I'm going to talk about the line distributions of EVERGLOW. I know I already did this, but I'm going to be talking about the line distributions based on me listening to their whole new album. Like seriously, to be honest, their album is a bop. My fave is No Lie. Second is Salute. Third is Player. Dun Dun would be ranked last. Salute gives me Dream No type of vibes. Okay. So as I said earlier, in my previous video, that Yuehua is a dumb head and Mia gets half the lines. It's the same for the B-sides. I don't blame Mia, I blame the company. Also, my bias is close to being Yiren. So long, I thought her name was Yirin, not Yiren. But anyways, EVERGLOW songs is like 50% Mia, 40% Aisha slash Siyeon slash EU, and 10% Yiren slash Anda. I was just listening to EVERGLOW B-sides, and I found out that my favorite EVERGLOW song, out of their whole discography, which is Hush. There they all get better lines. Especially Yiren. Though Anda gets a small line, it's longer than the ones she normally gets. I want now Yuehua to take a good look at Hush's line distribution and give them lines like that. Mia's lines can be divided among the other members. It's not Mia and Friends or Mia and EVERGLOW, it's EVERGLOW. And if Yuehua think it's just Mia, supposed to be singing, then why debut the other members? It's so stupid. Well, I guess this is all I have to say. Please subscribe for some irrelevant content on my channel. This video is not irrelevant, but my others are. So please sub. Bye. Ciao. Gracie. Mexico. Burritos. Tacos. Wingos. Adios.